Senator John Hoeven. He joins me now. Senator, we're in the sausage-making stage. What's next in the voting for tax reform?
Well, really, we're voting amendments have been yesterday and today, and essentially now we'll get manager's package. There'll be final amendments. The only question is how late we go tonight. We believe we have the votes to pass the tax relief bill.
Were you surprised that Senator Corker's no vote?
You know, a little bit. I actually thought he would be on board. I think we're very conservative in our revenue projection growth. So I think it's going to be well more than what we're projecting. So I didn't think we needed any kind of tax triggers or anything like that anyway. Even still, we built in some additional measures. For example, we took the repatriation tax rates to the same as the House bill, which probably would have happened in conference anyway, which adds further assurances that we're going to more than cover the cost of the tax relief. So, yeah, I thought he'd be there, but I guess he's decided not to.
Okay, well, now, what's the effect of that? What's the ramification? Will it cause other Republicans to go wobbly and get weak-kneed? Or will the Republicans ignore that? And will any Democrats come on board and vote yes for tax reform?
No, it doesn't look at this point like we'll get Democrat votes, but we'll have the Republican votes to pass the bill through the Senate, and then we'll see. We may have to go to conference. But in any event, this means we're on track to finish it before year end.
Give me your reaction, if you can, sir, to former National Security Advisor Michael Flynn pleading guilty to lying to the FBI and cooperating.
Well, I think that in general, we were aware, obviously that he had not told the truth, but in terms of overall, we've got to get the facts. I don't think we can speculate. And that's, of course, what the investigation is all about, is to get the facts, as well as the investigations that are being done on a bipartisan basis by the Congress.
You know, it's one count of lying, right? I mean, if there was a conspiracy here, would Robert Mueller have hit him with conspiracy charges right now to get him to cough up the goods?
Well, clearly, General Flynn, is in trouble, but we knew that. And so that's still the case. And beyond that, we're speculating. And, obviously, let's deal with facts.
All right. Thank you, Senator. Thank you so much for coming on.
You bet. Thanks, Liz.
Again, we are awaiting.